Arunachal Pradesh is a state of India which constitutes a mountainous area in the extreme northeast part of our country. Itanagar is known as the capital of Arunachal Pradesh. It consists of 25 districts. The total area of Arunachal Pradesh is 83,743 km square and it is known as the 14th largest state in India. According to 2011 census, it is 27th most populated state in India with a huge population of 13,82,611 people living in it. Bhismaknagar Fort is a very famous area in Arunachal Pradesh. It was built in the mid of 8th to 15th century. Burai Fort is also known as Papum Pare and it was built in 13th century. . 80% of Arunachal Pradesh is covered with dense forest and 2% of it is of water. The river systems in the region include the most famous river, the Brahmaputra. The mountains of Arunachal Pradesh are above 7000 meters of height to the towns in the plains with an elevation of less than 300 meters. The Kamalang Wildlife Sanctuary is established in the year 1989 and it was the 50th tiger reserve in India. The sanctuary is rich with its floral and faunal diversity. The sanctuary was named after the Kamalang River which flows through it. It is located in the Lohit district of Arunachal Pradesh. Bihar is the state of eastern India with its boundaries along Nepal and West Bengal. The capital of Bihar is Patna and it has highest density of people in the country. It consists of 38 districts. It is the 12th largest state in India with an area of 94,163 square kilometers. It is in the third rank of population in the country with 10,40,99,452 people living in it. We all know that Ganga is the major river of our country and it divides Bihar into southern and northern Gangetic Plain. Due to the Ganga River and a subtropical climate, Bihar is ideal for agriculture like growing paddy, wheat and maize. The southern part of Bihar constitutes a thick and dense mangrove forest. Valmiki Tiger Reserve is in the West Champaran district of Bihar. It is the only national park in Bihar. It constitutes nearly 17.4% of total geographical area of Bihar. It includes Bengal tiger, Indian rhinoceros, and Indian elephant. According to 2018, there are 40 tigers living in it. Thank you.